Welcome to this presentation of Safer Cosmetics, protecting yourself from toxins. There are several ingredients commonly used in cosmetic products that can in fact be a harm to humans and the environment. Chemicals in cosmetics can end up in your bloodstream via inhalation, ingestion, and absorption by the skin. Research links some ingredients in cosmetic products to serious health concerns including endocrine disorders, developmental delays, neurological issues, and even cancer. Worse yet, the Food and Drug Administration does not regulate ingredients used in cosmetics. Let's review the harmful ingredients found in cosmetics. Formaldehyde. Formaldehyde is found in cosmetics, shampoos, nail polishes, shower gels, and lotions. This agent can lead to irritation of the respiratory system and the eyes and lead to allergic reactions. Cancers can also be linked to the release of formaldehyde in these products. Lead. Lead is generally found in eye products that contain kohl, kajal, surma, tiro, tazali, quali, or alcohol. Talc is a harmful heavy metal when placed into the body and is not safe to be taken in. Parabens. Parabens can be seen on cosmetic labels as ethylparaben, butylparaben, methylparaben, and propylparaben and are generally seen in makeup, moisturizers, and hair products. Parabens are harmful because they can enter the body through the skin and mimic the hormone estrogen which can cause cancer cells to grow. Phthalate. Phthalate can be found in some hairsprays, nail polishes, and cosmetic fragrances. These agents can create unbalanced hormones, particularly hormones that work with estrogen such as testosterone. Talc. Talc is often found in products such as blush, bronzer, and eyeshadow. The potential health risk of untested talc comes from its possible contamination with asbestos, which is known to be a cancer-forming chemical. Toluene. Toluene is found in some nail polishes and treatments. It poses danger to the brain, nervous system, and developing fetuses. Presently, it is banned from body care products that are sold at Whole Foods, and stores such as CVS, Rite Aid, and Walgreens are scheduled to move forward with the same ban. Exposure to dangerous chemicals and agents in cosmetic products can be avoided or minimized. Making the switch to non-toxic cosmetic products can be gradual and involve a series of steps to make the process more manageable and feasible. Reading labels and checking for harmful ingredients or ingredients that you may be unfamiliar with can help you to stray away from potentially harmful ingredients. Reading labels and checking for harmful ingredients or ingredients that you may be unfamiliar with can help you to stray away from potentially harmful ingredients.